And Glory doesn't know about it, so let's see how her reaction will be when she comes back from the toilet. And of course, at the end of our meal.
We are now in the... What is the name of this restaurant? Tell us.
Wait, that's a good question.
I guess that's the name of the resto. So hi guys, welcome to again to our channel. We are in
Genk, Belgium.
Alright, so which restaurant are we?
Aperitivo.
Okay, so we are in the Italian restaurant guys, and we are going to rate if their food is an up or an a fail. With the service and the food itself. So we are going to do it, and let's do it.
Welcome to Verlinden family.
Where are we?
We are now in Italian restaurant Aperitivo.
Yeah, there is a name, guys. And what is this place?
This is an Italian restaurant.
In Belgium.
Belgium, okay.
Genk. Yeah.
We have some really nice dishes.
Yeah. Yes.
So this is actually the second time we are here. But we really enjoyed it last time, so we decided to go
right,
back here.
Right, right. Yeah,
so let's see what they have and let's make a choice.
So what drink you have?
I chose Irish coffee.
That is the Irish coffee of Erwin. And this is my latte macchiato. See guys, they also have some nougat.
Nougat or
chocolate on it.
Yeah, it's a nice presentation.
So, we are going to pick what is your for lunch.
Yes, so I was thinking to...
You are thinking.
I was thinking.
Oh, you're thinking.
Pork box.
What you gonna get?
Maybe we can get grilled peppers.
Yeah.
And you want a panini?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a panini chicken.
Yeah.
And?
I guess I will get warm ciabatta.
Ciabatta.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm checking which one of the chicken.
Or?
Or the mozzarella. I guess I will get the chicken. Some dried tomatoes, parmesan, rucola, honey dressing. Yep, I will get the ciabatta.
Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, so let's do it, guys. Your Irish coffee.
Yes.
And how is it?
Nice.
Yeah?
Strong, but not too strong.
Okay.
So that's good.
Yeah. And I'm gonna do mine. So guys, I'm going to... I actually tried already. This one is a chocolate. It's sweet. And yeah, it's also nice.
Real Belgium chocolates.
It's a real Belgium chocolate. And they give it a spray to your drinks. So I'm gonna try my macchiato. Cheers. It's so good because it's not that so sweet because of the chocolate. It balances your flavor and it doesn't totally mix you like everything is so sweet. So I still love it. Actually, they give you sugar if you want sugar, so to balance your taste. So they don't put too much milk on it and not so strong. It's just balanced. So,
and as you can see, they are wearing face masks and gloves and everything. Always clear after someone is getting out, they're gonna clean the table and
before you sit
chairs
down.
Before
actually,
you sit
it's
down.
A thumbs up.
Yes.
Because before you sit down, they clean our chair and our table. So, super good service.
Sure.
really good.
Yeah?
Soft.
Okay.
Yeah? We hadden nog niet besteld, hè?
Nog niet.
Okay. En ciabatta.
En ciabatta. Dat komen we nog, hè? Ja, hebben
we nog een vraagje.
Oké, my wife went to the toilet and... because today is our 6 years wedding anniversary, I asked the guys if they have something nice for us, for yeah, as a present for from here from the restaurant. And they are actually wanting to give us a nice tiramisu at the end as a surprise. So they're gonna make us a nice tiramisu. And Glory doesn't know about it, so let's see how her reaction will be when she comes back from the toilet and of course at the end of our meal. Let's see.
Slicing my parma and put it in the platter. Look at that one. So thin slice. Look at that one, guys. This is the parma that we made and this is my panini.
And my ciabatta.
And that's Erwin ciabatta. And that's my husband.
Happy, happy husband.
So guys, let's rate their food. So, let's
looks
go.
Is...
The presentation is really perfect.
Yeah. Even the simple paprika.
Yeah, bell pepper.
It's really nice.
Yeah.
Nice taste. Slices are also really nice.
Thin slices.
It's thin slices, but not too thin.
Mm-hmm.
It's really nice.
Okay.
Okay, let's taste the chicken.
Is it chicken as well?
Yep, this is also chicken.
Ciabatta chicken.
Yes, it's with the honey dressing.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's a little bit grilled chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Let's taste.
Yeah.
A little bit honey mustard dressing.
Yeah, it's your favorite anyway.
It's nice.
Slicing to this presentation is actually nice. So guys, I am about to taste my panini. So that's how big it is. I'm sorry. You can taste the crunch in it, but in the middle, you can see the middle. It has chicken on it and the mozzarella.
And you can see it's really fresh grilled chicken.
Mm-hmm. A super thumbs up.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna go eat. Bye. Yeah, Dad?
Yeah. So what I like about how they did it, it's you can see it's everywhere is something.
It has a chicken.
Yeah, but what I really like is look, it's the sauce. It's really just simple and plain, not too much. A lot of places have a lot of the sauce, and then you taste more the sauce than really the other ingredients.
I agree. So it's simple, but it tastes so yummy.
Perfect.
So that is my tea. That
and
is Erwin's
fused tea. Non-sponsored.
Non-sponsored. So we just need to remove this one off, and it's ready to go. They also give me again the chocolate, and Erwin will gonna eat that one. Look at the hands. Both are sugar.
Hey love.
Hi love.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
For our 6th anniversary.
Happy annoyancery.
Yeah. This one I arranged when you were in the toilet.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So you're gonna put a tart on it? You're gonna put a
what do you call that one? A birthday fire.
Yeah.
So, happy anniversary.
Yes. Bon appetit.
Bon appetito.
Oh. What is that? I don't know what is that.
This is tiramisu.
Oh.
And it's so light. So soft and light.
Okay.
Sometimes tiramisu is a little bit heavy.
Sweet.
Sweet. This one has really good balance.
Okay.
Mmm.
Yummy.
Bon appetit.
If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell, book the bell, and smash the bell to be updated with our live journey video. Thank you!